This next one is a real cowboy song taken from, I believe it's Charlie Lomax's collection, chosen by Ives from that collection. And it's called Charlie Rutledge. And you'll find it interesting, I think, to see how he even incorporates at one point, although it's a little bit far-fetched, in what amounts to almost cacophony in the piano part, whoopee-tie-yi-yo, get along, little doggie. You'll hear at least the rhythm of it and a hint of the melody in the right hand there. I don't think no. You may, if you wish. Go ahead. Play it. Well, let them hear it, because they might recognize it. It's there, but you have to look for it. Okay, Charlie Rutledge.
Another good cowpuncher has gone to meet his fate. I hope he'll find a resting place within the Golden Gate, the Golden Gate. Another place is vacant on the ranch of the XIT. Will be hard to find another that's liked as well as he. The first that died was Kid White, a man both tough and brave. While Charlie Rutledge makes the third to be sent to his grave, 'cause by a cow horse fallen while running after stock, 'twas on the spring roundup, a place where death men mock. He went forward one morning on a circle through the hills. He was gay and full of glee and free from earthly ills. But when it came to finish up the work on which he went, nothing came back from him. His time on earth was spent. 'Twas as he rolled around the XIT turned back to the herd, where Johnny shoved him in again. His cutting horse he spurred. Another turned at that moment. His horse, the creature, spied and turned and fell with him.
Now I'd like to do